Everyone, I'm Nicodemus Sharma, and I want to explain about solar eclipse. This is the orbits of the moon and the earth, and this is the sun. The solar eclipse is an accident of the nature, and it's happened because the moon and the sun, it appears almost on the same size, but in reality the sun is much shorter than the moon, and the sun is larger than the moon. How does the solar eclipse happen? The sun orbits the moon in one line, so the moon and the sun became in one line in every 100 years. There are effects of solar eclipse visible in somewhere out of the Earth. About 80 months average of the visible solar eclipse happen. So the solar eclipse is a popular phenomena that very rare to find. So the Earth have average 100 years to be have a solar eclipse phenomenon. Thank you.